In this video, I'll explain the design of 4-to-1 multiplexer. 4-to-1 multiplexer. The name itself saying that it has 4 inputs and 1 output. Generally, a multiplexer has 2 to the power of n number of inputs, n select lines and 1 output. Generally, we'll call it as 2 to the power of n by 1 multiplexer. Now, I am going to design 4-to-1 multiplexer. Here, we can express 4 as 2 to the power of n. So, 4 is equal to 2 to the power of 2. That means, it has 2 to the power of 2 inputs, 2 select lines, 1 output. So, for this design, let us assume I0, I1, I2, I3. These 4 are the inputs. S0, S1 are the select lines. And Y is the output. So, let us draw the logic symbol for this. This is the logic symbol for 4-to-1 multiplexer. It has 4 inputs, I0 to I3 and 2 select lines, S0, S1 and 1 output, Y. What is its functionality? Based on these select lines, one of the input is routed to the output. When S1, S0 are 0, 0. Its decimal equivalent is 0. So, 0th line is routed to the output. Like this. When S1, S0 is equal to 0, 1, its decimal equivalent is 1. So, the line 1 is routed to the output. Similarly, when S1, S0 is equal to 1, 0, its decimal equivalent is 2. So, the line 2 is rooted to the output. Similarly, when S1, S0 is equal to 1, 1, its decimal equivalent is 3. So, the line 3 is rooted to the output. I0 to I3 are the input sources. Y is the output. So, one of the input source is rooted to the output. Based on these select lines. Okay, let us write its functionality using this truth table. So, in this truth table, when S1, S0 is equal to 0, 0, I0 is rooted to the output. That means output is equal to I0. When it is 0, 1, I1 is the output. When it is 1, 0, I2 is the output. When it is 1, 1, I3 is the output. So, from this, let us write the Boolean expression for this. Here, 0 is expressed as complemented form of the variable. 1 is expressed as the true form of the variable. So, here S1 equal to 0, that means S1 bar. S0 equal to 0, that means S0 bar. So, let us write the term. S1 bar, S0 bar and the output is I0. This is the term plus second term. S1 is 0, S0 is 1. That means S1 bar, S0, I1 plus S1, S0 bar, I2 plus S1, S0, I3. This is the expression we need to implement. So, here we can use various logic styles. Either CMOS logic, we can use any one of the logic style. Let us implement 4-to-1 multiplexer using CMOS logic. So, this is the structure of CMOS logic. The CMOS logic consists of one pull-up network and one pull-down network. Pull-up network is implemented using only PMOS transistors and pull-down network is implemented using only NMOS transistors. These two are connected like this and at the center will take the output. Pull-up network is connected to VDD and pull-down network is connected to ground. This is the logic expression. Now, how to implement this? So, first of all, this logic expression is not in whole complemented form. The property of the CMOS logic is its output is always in complemented form. That means it generates complemented output. So when you implement the logic expression as it is, it generates Y bar. At the output, we need to use one inverter to generate the true form of the output. In this expression, we have four product terms. Each product term consists of three literals. So we have four parallel paths. Each path consists of three transistors. So totally 12 transistors are required for pull down network, 12 transistors for pull up network, and S0 and S1 is in true form and complemented form. So to generate complemented form of the output, we need 4 transistors, and at the output we need one inverter, so 2 transistors. These are the total number of transistors required. Totally how many transistors? 30 transistors are required to implement this multiplexer. Now let us draw the schematic diagram. One parallel path, second one, third one, fourth one. S1 bar, S0 bar, I0. S1 bar, S0, I1. Third one, S1, S0 bar, I2. Fourth one, S1, S0, I3. Four parallel paths. Now we'll implement pull-up network. So in the pull-up network, every series path must be connected in complementary way. So here these three transistors in series. So we need to connect these three transistors in parallel. This is the pull-up network. So in the pull-up network, first here the path S1 bar, S0 bar, I0. So here S1 bar, S0 bar, I0. Second term, S1 bar, S0, I1. Third term, S1, S0 bar, I2. S1, S0, I3. And this is the output Y0 bar. And here we need to use another inverter to get the true form of the output. This is the CMOS implementation of the 4-to-1 multiplexer using CMOS logic.